the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was when efforts to reach her previous employers resulted in disconnected phone numbers and unanswered letters. Mr. Borin is expected to fully recover. Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahuan Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. Terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal diorama.
I can use that. I gotta find something I can use. This might fit in the door. Just Keep moving, Connie. Hey, Julie, look over here. Shit. Please let my friends be okay.
As if somebody's leaking. See what you...
think they left.
Attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby. Authorities believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people lived in the house. The man, believed to be in his late 20s, has dark hair and brown eyes, and has several scars on his face and arms. Police are urging anyone with information to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been completed. The sheriff's department advises all ranchers to secure their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity.
Here.
a shortcut?
Now where are you squirming off to?
Thank you. Ha ha ha.